It's my belief that speed is a universal sport, right? Getting there first matters.
Gonna die.
With any other hat that I've worn when it comes to training, it either slips off due to me sweating, doesn't stay on due to me running at higher speeds, or it's at the other end of the spectrum where it's just too tight and it's uncomfortable, right? My hair's all over the place. Or the XL, it stayed on the entire time. It sort of just checked all those boxes, never had a problem. So it's awesome.